saying random things to my plants until Duolingo responds.
Bob Ross.